Don't build a TV like this. Instead, build a realistic TV